You got a master key. ちょ、乗ってきなまた東西南北 My 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 inside a bit 新世界で上昇点に吐き気抱いていく一人の人生は最高潮に上がりきってる奴ら頭まで10年先まで聞かせるのだこんな感じ Ayo
体が
How you doing, folks? It's been a while, hasn't it? It's Endesu Unge here. I'm back again after a long hiatus. It's been a while. I've been doing school stuff, college, the work, you know, trying to pass. Haven't had too much time for Yu-Gi-Oh, but after the December vacation came, I at least got a little bit more into it, I guess. As you can see, I bought the Legendary Collection box. Bought it. It was pretty good. And, Hold that door. Let's get started. Trade binder, number 3, I guess. Yeah. Couldn't help it. Had to keep it here. Alright. 10 version. Ultra rare. This is the rare version right there. Sorry about the bad quality. Light is crazy. Ultimate rare, by the way, this ultimate rare. There are actually three of these. Three of these right there. Three of these. Okay. Yeah, I have yet to get a freaking tripod or a better camera. It's not even mine still. Yeah, ultimate rare right here. Ultimate rare, strong wind dragon, ultimate rare. Oh, I guess I have more than that. Ultra rare, montage dragon. Ultra rare, sorry, not secret rare. Oh, my bad, it is secret rare, I apologize. Huh.
Well, excuse me, children. Your father would like to talk to me.
Ultimate, secret rare. This is ultimate rare. Pretty alright card, I guess. If you're the type of guy that uses, easy opponent's monsters, I guess. Secret rare. Pack version, I guess. I'm not sure there's any other version. super rare. Secret rare. It's a 10 version, so, I'm excited, people. It's just a 10 version. It's a 10 version. Secret rare, by the way. Secret rare. Ultra.
I'm sorry, baby. I don't understand what you're trying to do. We can put her on punishment. Whatever. I mean, we have to feed her.
Next time, why don't you let somebody know before you buy a whole crate of sausage? Thank you.
Super rapid, I guess. Tin version. Super. Pat version, actually. I'm not sure the name of the version, but yeah, ultra rare, nothing special. Super rare. Super rare.
son, I'm trying to help you. I know it's rough, but I suggest you try to fit in. And the next time you throw a battery, that's an automatic suspension.
Why do I have to get suspended? Kuzo's the one that started it. He's calling me names and beat my butt every chance he gets. And I've never called him a cracker.
Empathy collection. Ultra rare, I guess. Yeah, I got this today, actually. I pulled it. It's pretty cool. I'm not sure for those Amazonist queen, those Amazonist people out there, but pretty good card, I guess. 24 deck. It's great with solidarity, so really help you out there. Yeah, I don't know if people play Blackwing, but yeah, I guess it's pretty cool, I guess. Oh, unfortunately, it's only the Ultra, sorry guys, not the Ultimate. Second, the Shooting Star 10 version, so. What's that? Yeah, Gold Series version. Gold Series again. Wait, crap. Super rare. 10 version. Ultra rare. I think this is a 10 version. Yep, that's a 10 version right there. Super rare. Super rare. Ultra rare. All deck version, so. Ultra rare, I guess. Gold rare. Yeah, gold rare. Gold rare. Pulled that. Got pretty lucky with that one. That's super? No, that's actually a common. I heard it was worth something, so that's why it's in there, I guess. 10 version, yeah. And yep, that's it. Well, and for those people who like Pokemon, this is what I got. Yeah, I sell Pokemon cards now, so... I'm not trading them at all. I'm just selling them. If you want it, you have to buy it. I'll give you a price range when I find out. Whatever you want to buy from these things, you can just tell me. If not, it's whatever. Alright. Alright, and that's it, people. Sorry about the long wait. Not too many good cards to show. I'm sorry. But a lot of my good stuff I've been putting in my decks. Making a friendly deck. Friendly deck. I gave up my dragon deck after a while. I remade my skill drain deck. And I remade my removal deck. Yeah. So a lot of the good stuff is gone. Sorry, guys. But if you see anything you liked in there, let me know. If you want to buy a trade, that's cool. I have my wants to be in the description, and want to buy, just tell me what you want to buy and give me a price range of what you will buy it for, and I will see if we can negotiate anything about that. All right, guys, this is Endo Suunye here, and I'm signing out. All right, guys, remember, enjoy the breeze.